Hey, we are at another chili stand. We are talking about chili. We are hanging out with chili lovers. We have a chef in the building. She's just right behind, and we have Mihaki. She's also a chili lover, but they two are like chili bomb lovers. I can't even describe how much they love chili. I thought I did love chili, but they fucking love chili more than me. So Mihaki, tell us more about what you guys are doing and the chili that you guys are making.
Well, we started making these chilies from our kitchen. We are about 6 to 7 months old, so we have a chili garlic dip, we have a mango garlic pickle, we have a tangy hot sauce, and we have a hot and sweet.
Okay.
Yeah, so well, other people, you know, intensify their hotness on the chili, as guys we have come up and seen about flavors and seeing how people will appreciate their food more, not necessarily burning their mouths. That is what we've done. We have capitalized on.
How long have you guys been doing this, perhaps?
We've done this for 6 to 7 months now.
6 to 7 months, and is it going well?
Yeah, so far, so good. We thank God. Everything is fine.
Everything is doing good.
Yeah.
Well, I had a chance to go through your selection. You guys have an amazing array of dips as well as sauces that we can use, and we just want to get the opinion of the chef behind. Chef, oh, clearly the chef is busy doing something, so she loves seafood and she has an amazing array of sauces. Can she come and tell us what she thinks about the sauces with seafood?
What can I say? I mean, the sauce is basically go with everything. We didn't want like to specifically do the sauces for like one particular dish.
Only
just
one
to
problem
marry
with this?
Everything else.
You finish your job very quickly.
Yeah.
Whenever she makes these.
So, among your favorite dishes that have chili, what is like your ultimate chili dish? The one that will, like, if you're single and you try to date someone, what's the one dish you can tell guys to try out with the chilies, you know, the chili dips?
On the edge, we're on the frontier.
It's a bit of a taste of what the consumer.
We have chicken wings.
Don't tell them. Just put it out there. See what happens.
If you do chili wings,
I don't have like a particular favorite.
I want to taste this one again.
No, like, no.
My favorite.
Yeah, like to all the single men out there and the single ladies out there who are single, and you're trying to get a guy or trying to get a chick.
This.
What is the one dish you gotta do with this chili dip, man? Show us, man. Tell us what you. I mean, there are too many single people. We need chili love. Eh? What is your?
How did you get your man? Yeah.
What chili sauce or chili dish did you make? Come on, share it with us.
What can I say? I'm just marinating the chili garlic and then put it on a hot grill. Simple, yet nice.
So you had it here first. You just gotta take some of the chili, anise chili. It works very well.
Marinate
anything in that, and you'll probably not even be single anymore. You'll be dating in the next. Yeah, by the next festival. Thank you so much. Any last words?
Enjoy the chili. Remember Arnie's chilies.
And how can we find you guys?
You can call, I don't know if you can see this. All the details are right there. There we are.
Thank you so much.
Follow us on Facebook.
Thank you.
Arnie's chilies.
It was good to hang out with you guys.
Yay.
Bye-bye.